Whoa, everybody. Save me some blackstone helmets. Oh, now we're going here. Okay. Oh, we're using the...
Let's wipe these blackstones out.
I almost pity those knights.
Oh, shooting so many. Let's get some from over here. Get him. Missed. Oh, got him in the leg though. Oh, I took out my dude. So many. The reload is like, he reloads pretty quick, not gonna lie. You don't have to be really super accurate with those, which is great. I like that.
Odin's beard.
Come on. Bring it. Shoot, I pressed the wrong button. I don't know how. I don't know why I did that. Stupid. No. 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 That is so annoying. How am I supposed to recover from that? There we go. Okay. Great. Great. Alright, you fall, you die. There you go. Look at that. That'll be our
the
one
Vikings
for the day.
The Vikings had built up their settlements and shipyards over decades, centuries. It took a little more than a year for it all to fall into disrepair.
Oh, whoops-a-daisy. Little dude's trying to do the work. We'll be able to. Oh, we're facing Julius. Get away. Let me face your minions, you dingus. You brought him here. Do not even try and push me off the edge. I will destroy you. Really? Really? Now I'm just slow. Which is really depressing. Can't do anything. What's the deal here? Like, what am I doing wrong? There we go. Head off. There we go. Thank you. Jesus Christ.
Those blackstones had quite a haul. Where did these come from? Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk. The samurai! They're weak. We outnumber them 10 to 1. And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet. It was time for a raid.
Okay, collectible rewards earned. Got all the breakables, so I'll take that. Oh, we got one of the more like the gear packs or whatever. Fast recovery level 2. Yeah, we got a scavenger crate, or maybe not, I don't know. Regain stamina rapidly when resting. I wish you could do more than two feats. Like, there's like a feat, like you can unlock something or something like that, because it's kind of annoying that I only have two.
Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
All right. The raider leads the Warborn across the sea, launching the great raid against the samurai. The Vikings needed someone to reunite them, so the raider came down from the mountains ready for war. Reduce damage you take by 50. We'll do that. We'll do that one. Okay, we're good. The last one I didn't really think was that great, so we're going to try the 10% more damage one.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
Bro, their ships are dope. Okay, here we go.
I welcome you all! The gates of that fortress had worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them. Warborn! Everyone to the gate!
Find my artist, fam. Oh, shoot. We're finally playing as our own Vikings.
Those gates moved. The whole plan changed.
Oh, a samurai has challenged us to a battle. I just want to be able to take him out in one hit with that one, like, swipe. With that one side hit. I just like taking these dudes out because they're easy to take out. I don't know why. I'm just a fan. Nice. I'm pretty sure they just like infinitely respawn, so I'm probably gonna leave here in one after I kill this dude. Okay, we're good. Let's go. A little bit more than I wanted to, but that's okay. Leave me alone. Okay. And now I'm on fire. Great. Nice. Oh, I want to do an execution, darn. Sucks. Come out. I just went really quiet there for a couple seconds. That was fun. God, you know what I've really been itching to do some gameplays of? I really, really want to do the Halos. Man, I really want to get back, because it's most likely that they're going to announce Halo 6 at this year's E3. I would imagine. I would think so. Well, they'll announce it this year, and it won't come out till sometime till 2018. I would imagine. 2018, like December, maybe. That I would imagine that's how it would go, though. Don't you guys think? Maybe not.
Ropes! Grapples here!
Well, that's some heavy technology.
Go! Lead the climb!
Need to get up that wall!
I'm coming for you, boys! What's this? Whoa. That's actually hype. Dude, this power-up is so dope. Man, I wish I had that power up all the time. Thing is awesome. Is there anything over here? Nothing really. What up here? Anything up? Oh, there we go. There's one more of those. Yeah, but I was saying, I think I'm gonna go through the Master Chief Collection, play all of them, and go and play Halo 5. Yeah, I mean, I really want to go through all the Halos before the next one comes out, really. That's really one of the reasons why I want to go back and play all the Halos. I've already played all of them multiple times, but I still think it would be a cool idea to go. Oh, shoot. Bring it, big boy. That looks like a massive bat. Ooh! Fat man on the rise. Ooh. Oh, I should not have used my health there. I think bad decision to do so. Okay. Oh, I love those spikes. You can hit people into those spikes. So cool. Let's check.
The war machines of the samurai often make ours look like toys. They learned much during their
exodus. I think I've gotten like at least one observable every single time of that level, so that's good. No, you're gonna fall off. There we go. Oh, I missed him. He climbed up the ladder. That sneaky son of a gun. Bro, my axe is a hoss, man. Vikings are way more interesting than knights. Like, let me tell you, they're like freaking metahumans. Oh, getting deuced. So do I have to fight the big samurai? So now I get to fight this dude. Great. Okay. Yes. The equivalent of a peacekeeper.
Ah!
Dang it, stop hitting me. Nice. There we go. Okay, we got him. I was hoping I'd be able to get him. Okay, there we go. Let's keep on moving. I'm debating on whether or not to buy the Halo Wars 2 Ultimate Edition, because apparently you're able to play it on Friday and not, like, Monday when I usually play games, like Monday at 11 p.m., which would be really nice. But I need to look at the price point. If it's, like, $100, I'm not buying that ish. Like, $40 more? Hell no. I hate how companies are starting doing that now. It's so Gears of War 4 did that. I don't know of any other companies that have done that. Gears of War 4, I know they definitely did it. Although I didn't even know about it until the game came out. Other than that, I don't think anybody. I can't think of anybody. So. I just think it's kind of stupid, in my opinion. Not a fan of that feature in games. Oh, let's ride it. Dope. What if this was actually how things were back then? Like, that would be insane. All we need to do now was push them back. You son of a gun. That did some damage. God dang you, dude. You're dead. There we go. Ooh. Okay, I understand what you're trying to do. It's not gonna work, okay? Nope. Okay. Some health. Do it. Take it or leave it, boys. I wonder if the achievements are easy to get for this game. Also, what else I'm pissed about in this game? I'm really pissed about too many things in this game, but. I can't get into a game. I can't get into a multiplayer game as of right now. I'm recording this on Tuesday, and I can't get into a multiplayer match. I tried so many times yesterday, I couldn't do it. And I was like, well, maybe that's just because the game like just came out. But I wasn't even able to get into games when I went into beta. I was like, seriously? I was like, what is the deal? If you guys saw my tweet, I was like, what is the deal, man? I think you have got to be kidding me. Oh, that's an actual dude, whoops. I didn't realize that was an actual dude, that's why I'm like all my hits are deflecting. But yeah, I just wasn't able to get into any games. I was like, what is the and I know my nat type is strict. Which I can't really control. It's the way my college is. I can't, for some reason on my PS4 it's moderate and on my Xbox it's strict. I don't know. I've emailed them multiple times, nothing really, they don't really do anything with it. But yeah, it's kind of stupid. Not a fan of the nat type at my university, or the whatever it's called, the matchmaking in this game. As of right now, I'm gonna try after this recording to get into a match just for fun, just to see if it works. But if it doesn't, I'm gonna be so pissed. Bro, the samurai is a dink. Oh.
You're in my way.
Oh.
Oh.
Jesus. Usually the light attacks tend to work pretty well. Okay, not a fan of that. Stop hitting me with the damn shield! Also, I keep pressing up, so I don't know why I'm not, like, not... Like, right there, I'm... No, get away! Oh, that was a hard hit right there. I went for it, and it worked out pretty well in my favor. Oh, he went for the revenge, though. Oh, he's got the revenge now, boy. Oh, took him out. There we go, boys. Samurai is no more.
People, what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid. They would call it.
And everything's on fire. Begun. Looking good. Well, not really, but you know. That was a good mission. Oh, so there are zero breakables on that map. Oh, that doesn't really surprise me, though. Okay. Level 13. Or level 14. Okay. What else did I get? Anything else? Oh, that's it? Okay.